What's up, you guys? Gotta pin this link and then drop the custom thumbnail image. Thank you for sharing out, bro. Custom thumbnail image saved. Custom title. It always takes like 3 minutes to do that. Let me get back to chat. What's up, Hippy Dippy? What's up, Detective Gaming? What's up, Miss? How's it been? I gotta put it on live chat. I just realized. Thank you for sharing out, you guys.
Evening, sir.
Enjoy your time here, people. Enjoy it safely.
Oh, shit.
Enjoy it respectfully, and we shall respect you.
Something slipped your mind?
You best act more civil than last time you was here.
Enjoy your day, people, and enjoy it safely.
I'm reformed. You're doing a fine job, sir.
Enjoy your time here, people.
Keeping
enjoy
us all
safely.
Safe, I thank you.
Enjoy it respectfully, and we shall respect you.
Give me a little room, all right?
Pussy.
Ain't you just a load of bull?
Oh, right.
No, you got it good.
Hey, do your self a favor and get someplace.
Advance!
You're surrounded now. Best give it up. Somebody shoot the bastard!
Oh, fuck. I got three of them with the knife. And my honor points never go up because people always say mean shit to me because my notoriety is fucking high. Never can get honor points. I'd have to restart the game or something. What's up, kids? Life of Wonder. How's it going, Slayer? Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Undo. There we go. Anyways. Start off something like that. Time to go hunting or look for a gang. There's probably a bunch of guys up here. Unexplored territory. Guys, feel free to drop your links and get connected. Gonna hit this bong right quick while we're on our way to our destination here. What's up, Melody? Excuse me. Good-ass Pepsi. Still got a long-ass ways to go here. Might as well do some hunting while I'm here. Good one right here, 3 stars. Oh shit. Missed. Come on, don't run him over.
Tranquilo, mujer.
Yes, I am okay, Melody. Please don't spam emojis, though.
You got this, girl. You're real strong, darling.
All right. Can't take the carcass back. Those guys were being a little too aggressive. I was just gonna pay the bounty, but I think I'll take everything off of them, then pay the bounty when I get in town. Oh, thank you, Melody. You're such a good listener. I appreciate you.
girl.
What do I hit him with? Repeater for a clean kill. What's up, TM07?
Relax, lady.
There's more bounty people coming. Damn, I got a $70 bounty. I'm gonna have to shoot him like crazy this time.
What's that look for, girl?
What's up, Hippie Dippy? TM07. How's it going, you guys? Melody May. Here we go, I got something special for him.
Well, what have we got here?
Oh, shot his hat off with it.
Well done. Got an appetite. Couldn't do it without you, girl.
Damn, those guys got burned to a crisp. Guess I better check their bodies. Got something good in these saddlebags, possibly. Actually, maybe not. There's nothing left. Should have just shot him. They don't have anything on them now. One more body over here. Well, this one isn't burned.
Good girl. Let's go.
Yeah, I killed the animals because it's a free country. That's hilarious. It's a free fucking country. Because I wanted to use the fire on them. Like this guy. See how this guy has his gun out already?
Okay there. That's some kind of animal you got there.
What the hell you following me for?
I was talking to the horse.
You want your hide hung?
Poor animals. Oh, the animals no. Get it good. They die immediately.
Devil
these guys.
You.
You don't got any objections. What's in here?
even. He's endured enough.
Count to 10, okay?
Like he can even release himself after that. There's gonna be a bounty here, and I need to pay it. $70. Hopefully they don't just start shooting at me. I think I have to wait till the bounty office opens right here. Or somewhere. Closed for right now.
Good luck to you.
And you, sir. Stay clear of town.
Safe travels.
Thank you.
Did you see the horses?
Yeah, I told you I did.
And we have enough food and water for the journey. Clean water.
I wonder what's going to happen to him. I kind of want to follow them, but afraid they'll start shooting at me. What's up, Major Ugly? Sorry, I forgot to say what's up to you, bro. How's it going? How's it going, Hippy Dippy? Yo, TM, that's one thing on my channel I don't like is emoji or dot spam. So don't spam emojis. If you do use emoji, only like use two. What's even worse though is the dot spam. People come in. Hold on. Let me get in here.
I'm not staying for any more of your mess, okay? Take a good look, but I'll be looking at you too.
Anyways, when people come into the chat and they start putting dot, 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 it's like, man, that's terrible spam. It's way worse than the emoji.
You didn't come in here to waste my time. You sure this is American made?
Okay, this guy doesn't even want any of the meat I have, so.
Distracted.
back for another, huh? What do you need?
Can I get a whiskey?
So few folks coming through here now means we still got some good stuff left.
Surprised you ain't blown on through. Ain't much reason to stay.
Real bastard.
I don't know. For the sickness to have spread as fast as it did here, and with such mortality, I can't but think there must be more to it. And the thing is, as we've all been taken down one by one, that shopkeeper, Herbert Moon, ain't had so much as a cough. Now how does that happen? And the way he looks at us, all superior?
Yeah,
something ain't right about all this.
Something like that happening before.
Saw a woman clutching her youngest to herself, just walking off into the desert. I figured the kid was dead, but the way things are, who knows?
This place gets closer. I'll take a beer every day.
One beer.
One beer coming up. Alright, I had to take a piss. I'll be right back, you guys.
Some fella's been digging around in the ash piles after the bodies are all burned. But the other day they found a whole bunch of gold teeth. I see this thing paying off for some folk.
Well, goddamn!
Well,
I heard most outlaws ain't even dare bother with Armadillo no more. Easier not to risk getting sick.
Mm-hmm.
Look, that's the no good bastard I told you about.
I know.
Anyway.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is Red Dead Redemption. Sorry. I had to take a piss, grab some drinks, grab some snacks. Took me a minute. All right. Everybody here has the plague. Not the plague, I think it's pneumonia.
Hope you're one of the lucky ones.
Maybe I'll see you.
Mister.
Hello, mister.
That looks back-breaking.
Yeah, it keeps my mind off of everything.
Don't wear yourself out.
See you again, maybe.
You're very kind. Excuse me, ma'am.
Hi, mister.
You don't look so good.
Huh?
You better get some help.
Bye now.
Hey, mister.
Feller.
You okay there, friend? Old town seems pretty sick.
Take care of yourself.
See if there's a butcher over here. Oh, this meat's no good. It's soiled. It's got flies all over it. Just take that off there. Throw it over here by this dead corpse. In town. Oh well. On we go. What's up, Captain Trick? What's up, Marafi? Jeanette? How's it going, you guys? Something. I'm at the location. No, I'm not. How's everybody doing tonight? do some hunting. I forgot to pay my bounty. Star. Oh, it went to his 2-star. Must have shot it in the wrong place. Let's see if I can find any big game. Horses. Okay, so I want to explore this area.
Come on, girl, one more time.
What's up, Fallen Angel? How's it going? Damn, I ran over something. I think I made it. Made it to Twin Rock. Just hit this bong right quick. What's up, Nancy? Thank you. I've almost killed all the gangs on here, because whenever I'm just sitting here chilling, oh shit, I'm down of heat exhaustion. Like, most gangs don't come rolling up on me. Sometimes they do, but it's getting less and less. Speak of the devil. There's bounty hunters. Tell me that guy walking is him. See.
Get lost already. Head that way.
Look, I can see you don't like a joke. I was just trying to have some fun over here.
Search all these bodies. I'm sure they have a lot of good stuff on them. What's up, Kabayang? Kabayang? That.
You okay, girl? Let's go.
So this is a hostile area. I gotta fill out the entire map, so I'll just go straight to this location right here. Oh, I can do some hunting too.
It's okay.
Star.
I'll clean you after, girl. There's my girl.
Looks like there's a camp over here. I wonder if they're hostile.
Get your own camp. Somewhere far from here. Get away from me.
I mean no harm. I'm just a visitor.
Go.
Relax now.
Looks like he tripped and fell, and so did his horse. like how there's just a burnt horse carcass laying there. Just doing some good old fashioned hunting and fishing and relaxing on Red Dead. Someone's coming. Guys are coming after me over a $70 bounty. Let's go see where this light is over here. Actually, let's wait till morning before we go anyway. It's always better. There's no way to sleep. Maybe inside here. Yeah. Sleep until the morning. Probably tore apart my food that was on the horse. What's this? There's luggage.
You know what to do, girl.
Okay, let's see. Butcher. Where's the nearest butcher? How about we go here? Because no, there's no location thing there. Such a good game right here. Need a 3-star. Appreciate you coming in. Just doing some hunting over here. Lost the animals, so yeah, there's some in the distance, I think. I gotta get off the horse. Alright. It's a 1-star. 2-star. Sorry, I had the mic away from my face. My bad. What's up, Brain Brand? Just see you doing some hunting. A 1-star. Yeah. Watch. I'll show you what's like hunting one. Even though it's a 1-star, I'll take its hide. 2-star. It's a 1-star. 3-star. This one on the back of the horse is rotting, so I'm gonna take it off. Throw that right there. That's what the heat does to it if you don't get it to a butcher fast enough. Couldn't find a butcher.
What's that, girl? That's a hell of a lot of game.
Raised it. Oh, it's 1-star now. I'll just let it go.
Jesus. Not now, girl.
I think you got 3-star over here. Yeah. Oh, it's rotten. They got to it.
You got this, girl.
Almost went off the edge. Oh, what do we got here? Okay. Use a varmint rifle for a clean kill. Kinds of stuff on this island. Got the Rio Grande wild turkey.
You okay, girl? Let's go.
need a 3-star. I think I saw one. Damn. I accidentally trampled that bird. Better take its feathers. Yeah, I know. You can actually put a lot on this horse. Put 2 birds, one on each side. You can put a big game on the back. And then you can stuff the medium hides underneath there, see? Right there is where you stuff all the medium hides. And in the saddle bag is where all the meat goes. So you're right. I should probably go to the butcher now and sell all this stuff. So let's find a butcher. Yeah, here we go. You gotta watch out because the heat will make stuff rot and then you can't. Oh yeah. That was really close. This is about to be rough. Fuck.
As usual.
Gotta calm the horse down after stuff like that. Stuff is right here, it's just fine. It rolled down the thing. I just gotta get there before it spoils.
You got this, lady.
I think I might have lost a bird, but that's okay.
Alright.
Let's worry about getting off this cliff.
Think you're a real curly wolf, don't you?
like that guy got to keep his head. These other guys weren't so lucky though, I don't think. No, I didn't lose all the items. I put them back on the horse. They're there. One more body over here I need to check. Never mind. I think that's it. Let's continue on our journey, guys. To the butcher. Hopefully the meat doesn't spoil. Can make it to the butcher. Man, I keep forgetting my mic is like turned up. It's flipped up so you guys can't hear me. Sorry about that. I haven't lost everything. I got everything back on the horse whenever I fell off the mountain. I don't know if you could hear me.
Move!
run through a damn sandstorm. There we go, we're at the butcher, we got it.
I ain't gonna judge you forever, but just don't give me any more trouble.
I hope you're a butcher. We all work down at the slaughterhouse.
Enjoy your day, people.
It's been a real pleasure doing business with you. Relax, I ain't causing trouble.
Have you looked in the mirror lately?
You're very judgmental.
Remember, people, the law is king. King!
Come on, I got something for everyone.
All of you.
I still can't believe it.
This is Tumbleweed. We are the end of the civilized world. Anarchy exists just outside this town, but here, life is good. And life is good because we follow the rules. Disobedience will be fatal.
Hello.
None of you forget that. Welcome to Tumbleweed, son. Treat us with respect and we'll love you like family. Misbehave, and we'll slaughter you like a hog. That clear, boy? I said, is that clear, boy?
Calm yourself.
I don't take kindly to your nonsense.
Try me.
Ma'am?
Hi.
Hey, partner.
How do you do?
You be well now.
This is a law-abiding town, my friends. We follow the rules. We live the rules. The rules make us happy. The rules are America. America is a land of laws. I am the arbiter of the law. I am the rules. And in
easy.
This town, the rule of law shall be absolute.
You know, this is a beautiful town.
Yeah?
You folks are lucky.
You take care. You better start behaving right around here.
Hi, fellas.
I'll tell you, I've cleaned up more vomit than any grown man.
It's a good spot, this, ain't it?
Well, that's the way these things go.
How's it going?
I'm doing pretty well these days.
Well, anyway.
I'll take a whiskey.
This is yours.
How are you doing?
I can't complain too much.
Well, I'm glad to hear. Hello.
Beer, please.
There you go.
The folk around Rose still talking about that boy who got killed. A lot of guilt there.
Yep, I heard that too.
Let's see. Roast beef or chili? I'll take the roast beef.
I need some food. Can I get a meal?
My neighbor's dog ate my chicken, and the law said it's my...
Cause no problems over here.
How do you do?
Gentlemen? Partner?
don't want you back around here.
I just got one of those faces.
Oh.
Really, I'm friendly as can be.
Bye.
Looks like Pastor Atkinson had some words with the sheriff. It turned into a show.
Howdy, mister.
You got some gumption coming back here, boy.
I'm not looking for any trouble.
How do you do?
Easy.
Miss, can you tell I'm having a terrible day?
Oh, my, I'm sorry.
Hey.
Hey, partner.
Gonna go try some poker or blackjack if they have it.
Sure am enjoying watching you sweat over this.
The saloon again.
That ain't surprising in the least.
Come on then.
Feels like all I do is work these days.
Let's see how it goes.
That's the way these things go.
Let's see how it does.
Sure.
You playing?
I'll put this on.
Not for me.
I either spend my wages on this or food for the week. I'd say I've made the right choice.
Ladies love a winner. Put as much money as you like on that.
Thank you. Ain't getting much more from me. This is it for me.
Watch out for money bags over here.
Check.
Okay, here.
Shit.
Uh-huh. Keep them coming.
I thought this was regular blackjack.
That was too good. I'm out.
Be seeing you.
Yeah, I'm plugged.
Good day. Mister?
Here goes.
Chilly that time.
No,
enjoy your day, people, and enjoy it safely.
You again. Best mind your ways around here. I'll be after you, you hear?
I'm gonna be good this time. Honest.
I hope you are all having a
folks
wonderful day
here
today.
Real nice, aren't they?
A wonderful law-abiding day. Building a great civilization out here in the desert. And what is the hallmark of civilization, my friends? Let me tell you, the hallmark is obedience to the law.
and a tender mother who'll nurse you if you let her. So it's up
trying
to
find where the bounty poster is. There's a bounty poster over here.
Hey, stop that, damn it!
Shit.
That's enough now.
You looking for trouble, friend?
Let off that steam, all right?
Here it is. Here's the poster.
Last chance, or you're finished.
I'm just riling you up again. Come on.
Oh, hell, you're coming with me now.
Come on, this ain't necessary.
Get them hands up high. Anyone help me? Raise them hands or I drop you dead. Your ass is dead!
Fire is something else.
Damn it all!
Please, someone help!
Shit! Help me, I need help!
It's gonna burn this whole place down. No way off this rock. I got $300 bounty now. I just need to pay that shit. They're gonna start firing as soon as they see me. Oh shit. they come rolling up, I'm just gonna surrender and pay my bounty. Go back to town, pay the bounty. Already got to the butcher, so. It'll be a good time to pack this bowl, too. Already got a little bit packed.
You can take
dismount
me in.
Dismount now.
Take him in, but be ready to drop this asshole.
Oh, you give yourself up right now.
Go ahead.
I hope you swing, you piece of shit.
It's only a $300 bounty.
Deputy?
Morning, sir.
Hey, mister.
Listen, we don't need any more trouble around here from you.
I'm a peace-loving man.
Let's go get this bounty target. What's happening? Thank you.
to be holding up here, aren't we? So why are you putting up a goddamn 21-gun salute?
Quiet down.
Think I'm angry? You should see Esteban. He's eating rocks down in the mine. He's so mad. I swear, one more boom, he's gonna come up here and take your head off.
Okay, okay. You hear that? No more fun, amigos.
I'm serious. All your heads, taken off one by one. Put in a nice pretty row, like a poppy field. Stop it! Now, idiotos!
Now look what you done. I told you to cut it out. You told us you didn't tell out of that. So you're here. Who knows who heard that racket?
Glad we don't got your mother here. They'd really hear her in Tumbleweed.
Who's that?
I was supposed to take him in, I think, alive. Let me make sure I'm not forgetting anything. There's more outlaws. That's fine.
Be strong for me, girl.
Oh, what's in the saddlebag here.
Well done. You looking for Esteban Cortez? This fella here might have been him.
Looks like him, all right. You saved me a bullet and a telling off. Now dump him out back and I'll have you your payment.
All righty.
The bounty, as agreed.
Justice is the real reward.
I wouldn't come here looking. Bounties for a while. Sheriff can only delegate responsibility so long. I want authority.
Got some fresh meat there.
think there's an achievement for exploring all the territory, and that's what I'm trying to do. There's a bunch of territory up here.
Share this camp with no one else.
I'm only having fun. Didn't think you'd take me being here so serious.
Why don't you just leave?
Look, I can see you don't like a joke. I was just trying to have some fun over here.
You want to see what I can do with a shooter?
Just calm down.
I think I missed the fire. Let's see, right there. Gonna sleep in the tent till morning.
Couldn't do it without you, girl. Fine filly. Got an appetite.
See, undiscovered territory. This is red up here, but it's really far away. like we're almost halfway there. Let me see. We got a little while to go. Hunting time. 3-star.
Let's go.
Damn, rotten. They got to it. Hey, what's up, Raquel? Thanks for coming in. I appreciate it. I made you blue. Feel free to drop your link if you want to. Don't spam emojis or dots, please. I'm from Kentucky and it is 11:50 p.m. here.
Here we go.
Yo, please don't spam emojis or dots. Hey, Brew, how's it going, man? Doing a little Red Dead.
Got something?
Don't break the line already.
You kidding me?
Wow.
Damn line.
Okay.
Okay, let's see what's what down there. Yep.
Just a little fish.
Oh, you're coming with me.
Oh, it's okay. Don't worry about it. I'm glad that you understand what I'm trying to say, because a lot of Filipinos and other people I have, they don't understand what I'm saying, and you know,
okay.
It's just like a big miscommunication. I apologize. I can't have like emojis or dots over and over in the chat.
Yeah, you can come.
See you around if you're heading out. Have a wonderful day or night, wherever you are. Take it easy.
Pleased to meet you.
What is that? Steelhead trout.
Afraid I'm keeping you. Anyone hungry then? Come on.
carcass is done for. Small game arrow. It's gonna be a tough shot. Only 2 stars.
Let's go.
Just ran over all those fish. Now I'm gonna pick them up.
I'm actually done with the story right now, Dave. I'm just completing all the side stuff. I've got to clear out all the gangs, and there's a bunch of random events and stuff I gotta finish. Actually, pretty close to 100%ing the game, though, I think. River fish. River lure. You know, on GTA 3, I got 99% completion. I just accidentally killed a guy that I wasn't supposed to, and it made it to where it was 99. It sucked. that I got all the packages and everything for that one. Looks like they're biting over here. I'm gonna try a different lure. It's not my lucky day.
Partner,
a little bitty fish.
Afraid you're coming. Let's try this. Thank you.
Damn it. Oh, I got it already.
Can't put you back. Uh-huh.
That's enough fishing. This isn't a good spot for big fish.
How about this?
Small game arrow, okay. Need to get that off my horse. Actually, I don't really even need the skin from those. I could just use a varmint rifle, actually. I want to save. Yeah, I'm at 91.8%. So let's see what challenges I have to do. Got some animals to discover. Gotta do some crafting, some more fishing. Wipe out all of the gangs. Skinner Brothers, 66%. Two camps remaining. Tall Trees region. Alright, that's where we're going. Hold on, I need to look at challenges too. had all the bandit challenges. All the explorer. All the game. Craft miracle tonics. Grizzlies around here I've seen so far. Welcome to the chat, Sneaky Dodo. What's up, Hard Gasper? Sleep for 3 hours. Thank you.
Thank you.
what's up, Heli? Sorry, no, I didn't fall asleep. I just had to go take a piss. What's up, Hart Gasper? Dave Gorman? Sneaky Dodo? Heli? I had to piss and grab a Pepsi. Carry some stuff in from the trunk that I forgot about earlier. Let's see. The horse probably needs feeding.
Who's my girl? Hungry girl.
And this thing is rotting, so I'll take it off. Both of these things are.
Hello, girl. Good girl.
Alright, tall trees, that's where I'm supposed to be going, because it's got all this new shit. Well, actually, a gang that I need to take over and finish to get 100%. Making sure it's on live chat, not top chat. Tall trees. Where is the tall trees? They're up here. Tall trees. I'll go here. Get these guys. Three star. Come on. Slow down.
I'm proud of
you. More than one 3-star. Gonna be a 3-star anymore. Damn it. This one's still 3-star, nice. What's up, Hart Gasper? How's it going? Wonder what this smoke is. A 3-star fox squirrel somewhere.
Hi.
Partner?
Join me, or the predators will think I'm on my lonesome. You a bounty hunter, mister?
I have been. Why?
No offense. I just know the type. I done some myself a couple years back. Like most things in life, it don't live up to the billing. And my brother, he's dead now, but he used to tell me stories about Red Harlow. Yep, you probably heard of him. Legendary bounty hunter bringing the savage outlaws of the frontier to justice. Man who watched his parents get murdered in front of him as a boy, but who uses that pain to become a better man and ultimately to wreak his vengeance. I don't know. Bounty hunting never felt like that to me. Nothing heroic about riding for 3 days to turn in some low-down chicken thief. Nothing easy in this life. I can't sit around all day.
He's gone. He must have had a bounty.
You got this, lady. Love you, man. work, girl. As usual.
I can go across the water. Again. My horse is tough.
What's that look for, girl? I can hunt.
I'm at the tall trees. Gotta hit this bong first.
We've got no time for you. On your way.
down here, tall trees. The gang should be around here somewhere. Let me look on the map, see where our structure is. Yeah, there's a structure right up here. What's up, Heli? Hey, sorry about earlier. I was gone, I was taking a piss, getting a Pepsi, and carrying some things in from the trunk that I forgot about earlier. I had some bottled water and Pepsi in there that I needed to bring in. There's a legendary fish here, and I'm not sure how. I've got a lure for catching it, I think. There we go. Special lake lure. Yeah, I am playing the story, but I've already completed the story. I'm on like 91%. I gotta finish off all the gangs and all that, and I'm trying to get, you know, 100% completion, which is really hard because there's lots of species of animal and stuff. You gotta study them all, hunt them all. Yeah, I did. I'll show you my little thing that my quest log or whatever shows everything that I've done. I've done pretty much everything. I just need to wipe out the gangs and find all the species of animal. I mean, when this game first came out, it didn't have online play, and I was spending a lot of time on it. Another thing I had to do is go through the trapper. I have to make all the different types of, whatever it is. All the different types of clothes. And you gotta, like, hunt for the legendary, animals. As far as the hunting and fishing simulator, I think this is the best I've ever played. Man, this bait ain't worth shit. It's supposed to be able to catch legendary fish. There we go. Don't break the line, almost got you.
Yep.
One, almost got you. Yeah. It's not that big of a fish, but look at that. 4 pounds, 6 ounces. That's what I'm talking about right there, folks. Don't get that every day. I'm gonna cook this bad boy up. Let's see if I can get one more than 4 pounds. Can't win them all. Need to recast. Come on now, just one more and I'm done. I'm going on to a... Oh! Got him.
You, sir, are a fish.
4 pounds, 6 ounces. I'll
Sorry,
keep
but
that.
You're coming.
That's enough fishing. Just set up camp right here. I wonder if I can set it up inside this abandoned house. Let's we're in tall trees. We've taken over pretty much the whole area. Let's go to the trapper. What's that? Something I can use. That's not very good. That's not how you hunt. But I did get this 2-star white-tailed deer. Some animal in the distance.
Okay, girl, let's go.
Always gotta drop a 2-star for a 3-star.
Hide makes the hardiest clothes around.
I need legendary wolf pelt for that.
This stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, then. But I've never known it. Right, let's see. Done. Into a glut of these, did you?
Been a real pleasure doing business with you. Thanks, partner.
Hats and gloves made to measure.
There's my girl.
go. What you doing? I shouldn't knew that was gonna happen. That's hilarious. I think I hit the water though, but it just killed me. See, 4 hours of Red Dead Redemption. There's still things that need to be done. Trees. I'll try running through here, see if anything happens.
Miss me, girl?
I think I'm gonna call it here, you guys. It's been real. I need to save though. It's really close to 100%. Thanks everybody for coming in. I appreciate that.